Today, you get a hefty dose of stream of consciousness from your host, Dr. Souls 11, a.k.a. Bojangles. And what we have for you today is a tiny little thing I put together for y'all. Hope you enjoy it. And a one, a two, a one, two, three, Bo. Here we are at Cooper's Cave. This is where that famous novel, The Last of the Mohicans, was written by the author by the last name of Cooper. We're not going to be talking much about him, more so this location in particular. So pretty. I decided to come by. It's about 4 hours north of Manhattan. Let's take a look.
You look fine, fine, fine. Put your feet up next to mine. We can watch that waterline get higher and higher.
See what I did there?
Say, 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 ain't it been some kind of day? You and me been catching on like a wildfire.
This is all off the top, folks.
Don't get up just to get another. You can drink from.
It was a gorgeous day that day. Easter egg.
You can dance with the dead, you can rest your head on my shoulder if you want to get older with me. Cause a little bit of summer makes a lot of history. And you look fine, fine, fine. Put your feet up next to mine. We can watch that waterline get a higher and higher.
One of my favorite parts.
Say, 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 ain't it been some kind of day? You and me been catching on like a wildfire.
Look at that. Sorry if it looks a little blurry. Still a rookie at this stuff. I've already crashed this drone about 3 times. It was so scary getting this footage. One wrong move and it's over! Doesn't this feel like the Pirates at the Caribbean ride at Disneyland? Just look at that. It's like a quarry. When you imagine a quarry, I feel like that's what you imagine when you imagine a quarry. Another Easter egg for you. Gorgeous. I wonder if I freaked anybody out doing this. Glens Falls. I've developed a soft spot for Glens Falls. This place is gorgeous. 4 hours north of Manhattan, right at the cusp of Lake George. This is what we call part deux. Slowing it down for you.
Waiting on the day when my thoughts are my own, when this house is my home and plans are made. When you'll be there for me, baby.
for those that maybe just noticed, heavy John Mayer influence on the track listing for this project. I felt John's voice on this particular album, Paradise Valley, was just exactly what I was looking for to describe how I felt that day, not too long ago. It's a nice little corner of the quarry, if you will. Yeah, not exactly my favorite John Mayer album, but this is where it fit perfectly for me. I mean, give the guy credit. This is that pure Montaigne sound. Tone Montaigne. Well, anyway, it's just a nice little tucked away corner of upstate New York. Worth checking out sometime, if you're so inclined.
Waiting on the day when these words are in stone, when the kids are outgrown, and we go dancing.
Just look at that. Nature is incredible. I mean, look at that. That is literally a work of art. That is literally a work of art. Look at it. Would you just look at it? Caller number 11, what's your emergency? Man, what a time. What a time to be alive. Am I right, folks? Am I right? Stay tuned. We got more where that came from. Don't change that dial. This is Saber Halo Studio Productions. We'll be right back. You guys remember that? It was definitely blue.
Sure was fun being good to you.
This was by far my favorite song on the album. Man, when I say views from the six, I'm talking views from the six.
This one we made just for fall. And winter runs a bit too small.
Man, how OD would that view be from
this
those stairs?
Green is new for spring.
Looks like a workout, too.
My love didn't cost a thing. You like 22 girls in one. And none of them know what they're running from.
Man, it was so scary getting up close to this thing. I'm so worried, you know, what if water gets on the thing? What if it drowns? You lose the footage. You lose everything. It's not worth it. It's not worth it, cuh. Just watch yourself.
Fold a scarf, Moroccan.
Bum.
Tie your hair behind your head.
Just simple, pleasant.
Strap into some heels that hurt.
Well, that doesn't sound pleasant, but you get what I'm saying.
You should have kept my undershirt. You're like 22 girls in one.
What he's saying is, you're the best. Who's running where?
Was it just too far to fall?
I don't know. You tell me.
For a little paper doll.
Are we talking about Barbie or some other metaphor? Just too far to fall.
Was it
just too far to fall? I think some idiot ever tried to slide down that thing for lulz. I hope not. That ish looks dangerous. But that water, though. That water, though. Yeah, what do you guys think? Am I talking too much? I feel like I'm talking too much. I'm not used to talking this much. Now we talking. If you guys prefer I talk less on these kinds of videos, drop me a line, let me know. I'd love more feedback from you guys, actually. You know, what have you liked so far about what I'm putting out? How can I give you what you want to see? I can't promise anything. I still have several executions of my own that I'm working on. I just haven't had time to execute. I feel like I'm riffing at my own concert, but I don't even deserve that. I'm just talking here. Did I just sound like Rodney Dangerfield just then? I mean, I'm not going to apologize if I did, but anyway. Listen, this gives me a very Home Alone soundtrack vibe, you know? Home Alone 6, anybody? Anyway, it's hard to put out content, guys. And when I say guys, I'm using the 2017 version of guys, which includes everybody. I just want y'all to know that this is a lot harder than it looks. But it's fun. It's a nice release. Spending time in a hospital all day. Always on edge. Always on edge. And when I say I'm on edge, I do mean it. I feel like that was a hint of Shaquille O'Neal right there. When I say edge, I mean it. When I say edge, I mean it. The big Aristotle. Anyway, as you've noticed, I get distracted very easily. Can't stay on point. I feel like Michael Scott from The Office.
Cool. Cool, right?
I feel like he was just making fun of me there. Well, that was a change of tone, huh? Sorry about that. Sorry, not sorry, in fact. Now, if you pay attention, I could have swore that was a bird.
When no one's left to call you home.
And I think it is a bird.
I'm out of street a bit too far.
But why isn't it moving?
I'm counting all the moonlit stars.
Oh, it just moved.
I'm a little lost at sea. I'm a little birdie in a big
old. Are you kidding me? Guys, I did not script this, I swear. This is not scripted. This is not scripted. This is all one take, by the way. I'm like really nervous. Yeah, I mean, I am low-key nervous. I'm just under my own covers in my own bedroom. Ratchet as F. Sweating, bringing you these delicious sound bites.
Some days I think it's all okay. Some nights I throw it all
away. Man, oh man.
Away.
We're getting wet.
I saw a face and I could tell.
Look at that.
That ghost had left.
Sorry about all the color grading. Mishmashes. I'm still learning this. Speaking of that birdie, let's see if he's there. Yep, definitely a bird. Definitely a bird. He's out. Peace. This was someday, just the perfect little Saturday when I was recording this. And as of this voice recording, we're talking the eve of the 11th of the last month of this summer. What a time. What a time.
I'm a little lost at sea. I'm a little birdie in a big old tree. Ain't nobody looking for me here out on the highway. Maybe I'm a runaway train. Maybe I'm.
Man, this has been kind of fun, actually. No G.
Maybe it's a long play game, but maybe that's a good thing.
Let me know if you enjoyed this format. I wouldn't mind doing more stuff like this, because I'm definitely going to be using this drone. Assuming I don't crash it again, but I'm pretty sure I learned my lesson. So I'm not too worried about that right now. But in any event, I know I've had a good time doing this. I hope you had a good time listening. And again, I'm serious. You know, drop a line. Let's talk. Let's discuss. What do you like? What don't you like? How you want it? How you want it? I think I just called that, actually.
They're waving people out of the ocean. We had the feeling like we were floating. We never noticed where time was going. Do you remember when we first got here? The days were longer. The nights were hot here. Now it's September. The engine started. You're empty handed.
Look at that.
And heavy hearted.
We're talking Adirondacks here, folks. Remember that on the way home.
But you were never meant to feel alone.
And if you're watching from home, live from New York, it's Saturday night.
Takes a little while, but you'll be fine. Another good time coming down the line. You'll go back to love that's waiting. I'll unpack in a rented room. How's that life? Is greener, that makes two. But just remember on the way home. But you were never meant to feel alone. You just look me up, get back on the bus. I'll see you next week if you need my truck.
Many thanks to our one sponsor this evening, the Linen Guys. Well, it's been a journey, folks. Here's our last song. Appreciate you sticking around this far. I'll see you on the next one.
Dear Marie, tell me what it was I used to be. Dear Marie, tell me what it was I used to be. And if you're further up the road, can you show me what I still can't see? Remember me, I'm the boy you used to love when you were 15. Remember me, I'm the boy you used to love when you were 15. Now I wonder what you think when you see me in a magazine. From time to time, I go looking for your photograph online. From time to time, go looking for your photograph online. Some kind of judge in Ohio's all I ever find.
got my dream, but you got a family. Yeah, I got that dream, but you got yourself a family. Yeah, I got that dream, but I guess it got away from me.